guess. Put two beds on top of my bed. Put some stuff down. Why not start decorating for Christmas? I get a little time. Since we're having a big party here in a month, so. And first of December. Guys, this is handy for Honda parts. For your recoil, hold down, you want to call it thing. Hold a load of crap up to the garage where it belongs. This is handy for recoil. For your shoe, if you need to replace it. Quality, genuine work on the part right there. If your quarter breaks, if not, you're gonna need one of those. Please, some love. Here's an old cord. It's broke. For a voltmeter. Little straws for spraying nozzles right there. Handsaw, little house. There's a lot of corrosion. Legit, that sounds good. That needs to go to immediately. Thank you. hearth and a mess that was here earlier. Much better. Oh yeah, we need this for replacing the sprinkler stuff. Got that table. This is just a former Polaris rebuild. Gosh, no way. Anybody recognize this shiny piece of crap? Looks to me like a part from the Toro. My gosh. That's incredible. Ooh, super tiny little flipping nail that just dropped. Oh well. Hopefully it doesn't end up on my tire. That really pissed me off. Here's one of my oil slash gas draining pan. Junk in it. It's like a metal thing. I don't really come over to this side of the thing because of this thing that blocks the school cover. So. Anyways. It's a lot better. I cannot find my good Gerber. First they've been gone. They've gone missing. Oh, frick! Hey guys, I'm bringing this house to the house. I'm going to fill up my gas can up with gas. And then we're good to go. So badly. Anyways, guys, see y'all later.